Okay, here's a trick with a coin and a ring. If I squeeze the coin in my right hand, we take the ring in my left. If I shake, they change places. Now the coin is in my left hand and the ring is in my right hand. In fact, we'll take the coin, we'll place that inside my pocket. And watch, if I take the ring, give that a squeeze, that changes into the coin. And I'll watch the coin change into the ring, which must mean that in my pocket the whole time has been the coin. Thank you for watching.